thought you guys were on your way home already. I mean, it's a work day tomorrow. Fucking hell it is. Who cares about fucking tomorrow? When you're at a fucking metal show, right? Fuck yeah. Well, just to show you where this day is going for us, we just want to tell you that back home in Sweden we have a saying, pour a beer for tired men, pour a beer for thirsty men. Because beer is the body's friend, and the spirit's sovereign spy. We raise our horns to you, Dallas. Score. Now, whether you have a drink in your hand or not, Dallas, it's time for you to raise your we'll be right back. Booyah! You guys seem like a thirsty bunch.
Yeah!
You love it! All right. For this next song, I'd like to introduce a very old friend of ours who's with us on this tour. And he actually recorded this song with us back on Twilight of the Thunder God. Yeah? Please give a big hand from Entombed AD, Lush Yoram Petrov.
How we doing, guys?
Yeah!
All right. Guardians!
Hey!
job for the too many. A living legend in death metal, let me tell you. Ooh.